Matchmaker is a new extension of the NIH reporter system that makes it easy to find similar projects already funded by the NIH. Are you an investigator looking for the right home for your grant? Matchmaker can help you find which NIH institutes and centers have funded similar work and where that work was reviewed. To begin, visit the NIH reporter page at projectreporter.nih.gov. After the page is loaded, you can find the Matchmaker tool by clicking the tab furthest to the right. The Matchmaker search interface is just one box. Just copy and paste your scientific text into the box. For instance, you might use a conference abstract, a research statement, or other scientific text up to 15,000 characters. When you click Submit, Matchmaker will analyze your text for relevant terms and concepts and compare those terms and concepts to other funded research projects from the NIH. Once this comparison is complete, Matchmaker will return the 100 most similar projects as well as display a graphical bar chart summary of the results by NIH Institute or Center, Activity Code, and Study Section. Below the charts, projects are listed in decreasing similarity, as indicated here by the match score. From this page, you can refine your set of results by clicking the relevant bar chart. For instance, you may wish to look at only the similar R01 projects. Just click the R01 bar. Now the bar charts have been refreshed to show where similar R01 projects were reviewed and which institute or center made the award. You can drill down even further to a single IC or even a single study section. If you want to remove some filters, you can do so by clicking the box here in the filter section. Here I'll remove the study section filter. You can explore your results by clicking on the project titles to read the abstract or to click on the project number to learn more about the funding details for the project. You can also export all of your results, just like you can do for any reporter hit list. Visit Reporter and Matchmaker at projectreporter.nih.gov. Thank you.